Hi, I'm Przemek. This is Agnieszka. We're from Migam. And we try to make life easier for our deaf community around the world. We have two main products. One of those is already working and have a lot of customers. It's a translation system when we use video for interpreting. And second one, we have a working beta. This is an automatic translation system, and we use Kinect camera and neural networks, and we build system that is able to translate sign language automatically and in the other side. Biggest challenge for us is to get enough quality data. Because for the last 40 years, different teams from a different country tried to build system that will be able to translate sign language into spoken language. And for it's possible now, because now there is a camera such as Kinect camera. And there is devices like Google Tango or HTC One 8. These all devices give us information about the 3D, information about the deaf. And we use this data to map especially points about human body, and we can recognize the fingers and the face. And we collaborate all the data, and this is the input for our natural neural brains. What is very important for us and is the fact that to communicate with deaf people, the paper and the pen is not enough, because a lot of deaf people have problem with understanding the writing text, because the native language is sign language. They have totally different grammar. This is just a different language. And for example, in Poland, Polish language is very hard to learn. And for our deaf people who live in Poland, it's much easier to learn English than Polish. That's why this is a big challenge to communicate with deaf using only paper and the pen. And systems such as, and system that our system will help them to improve communication in every day.